Hey, these are my items that I am bringing with me from the leash schools. Thank you so much. I will be bringing them with me to Antarctic and I will give them back to you when I get back, and I will take very good care of them. So I've cleaned my suitcase, which I've had to do for biosecurity measures, and I've created piles. This is all my scarves and hats. It's very untidy at the moment. This is more outerwear here. These are ski pants. I haven't decided if I'm taking them or not. This is all my camera gear that I need to bring. These are the items that I need to pack for Ireland. These are my trousers. These are some stretch pants, socks and underwear. And this is the crazy pile here, which is all the meds. And then there's my thermals. My computer stuff is done. I've printed off all my files and everything. So now I just need to get all of this stuff into that. Here we go. Okay, packed. Loading up the car, off I go. So I'm at the airport. I managed to pack everything, kept to my list, which is very important. Just essential items only. Dublin. Okay, it's day two of my travels. So I got to Paris last night and I stayed in a hotel near the airport. And Paris is 1 hour ahead of Ireland. It's time zones. Why do you think we have time zones? I'm about to get on my next flight and I'm going to be leaving Paris in France. So take a look at the globe and where that is. And I'm going to fly all the way down to South America to a country called Argentina and a city called Buenos Aires. And we depart here at 10:40 Paris time, which is 9:40 Irish time. And we arrive at 8:30 Argentina time, which is 11:30 Irish time. So Ireland is 3 hours ahead of Argentina. Go check it out. Okay, I'm all set. I didn't take too long. Okay, almost there, taxi, and then I'm going to sleep. I'm back at airports. This is AEP, it's a different airport from the one I arrived at. And this is the airport Aeroparque for internal flights, because now I just go from Buenos Aires in Argentina to Puerto Madryn in Argentina. Oh, one more flight. Off we go. So I'm looking out at the sea and it's quite cloudy. We've had very bad thunder and lightning. Oh, I just saw a fork of lightning back down into the ocean. So it's almost 10 o'clock now and the thunderstorm got worse and all the flights got cancelled. Well, most of the flights got cancelled and ours got cancelled, so we were taking a flight in the morning at 4 a.m. to somewhere that's about 60 kilometres from where we need to be, because otherwise we'd have to stay there all day. Met my crew, they're all here. Some of them are still rebooking flights. And everyone's back, so yeah. Getting on the plane! I'm here! I got here. I'm at Puerto Madryn. I have met all of my Homeward Bound sisters who will be joining me on the voyage, so. Very tired. I made it. We made it.
Ah,
So we're on our way to the boat now, or to the ship, should I say. And it's just a stunning day out today. Look at this.
No, we're not.